this convoy has come from Baghouz, the last bastion of the Islamic State group in Syria. Normally, the trucks would carry military materiel. Today, their cargo is jihadi brides and their children, some squeezed into dangerous positions on the loading gates. In the back, men, reportedly jihadi fighters who decided to surrender. Hundreds of them have been detained upon fleeing Baghouz. What will become of them remains to be seen. The Kurdish and Arab militias fighting to wipe out the Islamic State group are on edge here. For more than 2 weeks, they've been waiting to launch their final assault in an effort to avoid civilian casualties.
God willing, this will all be over soon. In 3 days, there will be no jihadis left in Baghouz.
Some several hundred people are still trapped in this half-square kilometer of territory, an entrenched encampment of tents and burned-out cars. At the top left of this photo, armed Islamic State group fighters are visible. Wednesday morning brought new airstrikes on Baghouz by the International Coalition. Witnesses recount a hellish existence at the jihadis' last stand. Women and children badly wounded without medical care, as the last pocket of what was once a self-proclaimed caliphate the size of the UK now enters its final days.